Hi Kees, this is Tim McKinsey 94 and I'm here with Silverwind. I did made a customized plush today, which is finished just a few minutes ago, maybe, well, not a few minutes, maybe a half an hour, but yeah. I made that plush because for replacement, because my dream of getting a signature Australian Shepherd is not going to be true. So, and I kinda wanted the Aussie by myself. And I just made one that looks a bit like it. And I think it came out really adorable. So, yeah. And that's her. So, yeah, I painted a lot of her coldish a little bit, coldish brown. She already had blue eyes, but this was a World Wildlife Fund husky. Yeah, you can't say that now, huh? You can't tell it anymore, but this is Sadie, my customized Aussie. These are the paws. I need to turn her around so you can see the rest of her body, tail, and also her back. So, and yep, you can see the tag, World Wildlife Fund. So, I actually have a World Wildlife Fund Aussie right now, and she's one of a kind. That's the thing that makes me really happy. So, I know I can't get my hands on a signature Aussie. So this is a good replacement and great fixing thing of dreams that never come true. So, and I like to be a little bit creative, well, a little bit, just a lot. I like to paint stuff and draw stuff and yeah. Took me really not long actually, no, not at all, maybe an hour, maybe 2 hours, nah, I think an hour. Just painting her, just replace the ears like this and make sure everything is good and no holes or stains are in there anymore. Gave her this nice shawl for her neck. I already had it shawl somewhere laying in my room. And I think it just looks great on her. Pink looks really cool on her. So yeah, this is my customized Aussie plush, Sadie. And I really, really, really love her so much. I'm so happy. So yeah, that's what it's getting dark here, but oh well. That's what really can happen. It was great things to do. And also, plushies makes me really happy. Especially the Watkins signatures. So, and I just decided that I can't. Yeah, that I just couldn't wait anymore to have one myself. So I just customized this one. So, yeah. Okay, I need to end the video actually, and it's not going to happen with one hand, but oh well. So yeah, she doesn't have W of course. Maybe I can make that one also on her, but I'm not going to do that actually, because she's one of a kind and she's the World Wildlife Fund Aussie right now. So yeah, okay. Hope you guys like this video. I'm really curious what you guys think about it, and yeah, just leave a comment below. I see you guys, friends, followers, in the next video. Bye.